Taking Bebop to the K-pop store today.
I'm so happy. I